Pause system test. Okay.
Ground KAT-001 ready to taxi departure to the north with Sierra.
KAT-001 taxi to and halt short of runway 2 right via taxiway Charlie Golf. Contact tower on 118.6 when ready.
Taxiing hold short runway 2 right via taxiway Charlie Golf KAT-001. Ground KAT-001 requesting pushback.
Ground KAT-001, no pushback tug is available to answer your request.
Nashville Tower KAT001 at runway 2 right, ready for departure. Departure to the north.
KAT001 altimeter 30.3, full wind 054 at 10. Departure to the north approved. Cleared for takeoff runway 2 right.
Cleared for takeoff runway 2 right, KAT001. Nashville Tower KAT001, continue for north departure. KAT001 frequency change. Nashville approach KAT001 is type Daher TBM 9 2 miles west of Mike 88 3100 feet. Request clearance to transition Charlie airspace.
KAT001 Nashville approach. Squawk 0616.
Squawk 0616 KAT001.
KAT001 radar contact, 3 miles northwest of Mike 88 3800 feet. Cleared through the Charlie airspace. Maintain own navigation.
Cleared through the Charlie airspace KAT001. Nashville approach KAT001 4 miles northwest of Mike 88. Request IFR to Springfield, ready to copy.
KAT001 is cleared to Springfield Airport as filed. Squawk 0616.
KAT001 cleared to Springfield Airport as filed. Squawk 0616.
KAT001 read back correct. Radar contact 4,700 feet. Altimeter 30.3, 2 turn left heading 330. Proceed on course climb and maintain 8,000 feet.
Turn left heading 330, resume own navigation climb and maintain 8,000 feet KAT001.
KAT001 contact Memphis Center on 133.85. Good day.
133.85 KAT 001. Memphis Center KAT 001 is passing 5,500 feet, climbing 8,000 feet.
KAT 001 Memphis Center altimeter 30.32, continue as planned. going to 126.75 Amazon 3389 or heavy.
Thank you.
1435 contact Memphis Center on 125.85. Good day.
You are 400 feet below your assigned altitude. Climb and maintain.
flight level 180 altimeter 30.35. You are 11 miles southwest of Evansville. Contact Evansville Tower on 118.7 when inbound. Tower on 118.7 generic 1 Alpha Echo.
Center, generic
November 1210 Yankee is at flight level 305, climbing flight level 310. Generic November 1210 Yankee, Indianapolis Center, continue as planned.
Contact India. Indianapolis Center on 128 Decimal Tree. Good day. Kansas City Center, generic November 244 Charlie Alpha, is passing 3,100 feet, climbing 12,000 feet. Generic 50 Golf contact Kansas City Center on 125 Decimal Tree. Good day. Generic November 244 Charlie Alpha Kansas City Center Altimeter Tree 0 Decimal Tree 2 continue to Akbar as planned.
Kansas City Center.
contact Kansas City Center on 124.3. Good day. Delta 2183 contact Kansas City Center on 125.3. Good day. Going to 124.3 Southwest Niner 50. Going to 125.3 Delta 2183.
Center on 132.2. Good day. Generic Charlie, Foxtrot, Uniform Juliet Alpha, Kansas City Center. Continue as planned. American 738 contact Kansas City Center on 127.7. Good day. flight level 370. WestJet 1426 Kansas City Center, continue as planned. Kansas City Center American 1104 is passing 8,800 feet, climbing flight level 250. American 1104 Kansas City Center Altimeter 30.3 for continue as planned.
southeast of Springfield. Contact Springfield Tower on 121 Decimal Tree when inbound.
Tower on 121 Decimal Tree KAT-001. Springfield Tower KAT-001 15 miles southeast, inbound RNAV runway tree 1 approach.
KAT-001 Springfield Tower. Altimeter tree 0 decimal tree for wind tree 17 at tree. Cleared RNAV runway tree 1 approach.
Cleared RNAV runway tree 1 approach KAT-001.
contact ground on 121 decimal minor.
Going to 121 decimal niner, KAT-001. Springfield ground, KAT-001. Request taxi to parking.
KAT-001 taxi to general aviation parking via taxiway Alpha Cross runway for Alpha.
Taxiing to general aviation parking via taxiway Alpha Cross runway for Alpha KAT-001.